गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, इट्स चंद्रकला। टुडे वी विल सी द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 4, दैट इज द वर्ल्ड ऑफ बुक्स। हियर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल राइट द मोरल। मोरल ऑफ द चैप्टर इज वी शुड रीड बुक्स, दिस इज द मोरल। देन वी विल राइट सम वर्ड मीनिंग्स। फॉर वर्ड मीनिंग्स, द फर्स्ट वर्ड मीनिंग इज लेजर टाइम, विच मीन्स फ्री टाइम, फ्रूटफुली, इन ए गुड मैनर। देन ऑटोबायोग्राफीज, लाइफ स्टोरी ऑफ ए पर्सन रिटन बाय हिमसेल्फ। Then next word meaning is struggles means problem, triumphs means great success or victory, whatever you want to write. Struggle means problems, triumph means great success. Then in this paragraph we don't have anything. Here bookworm means who is always sitting with books. Bookworm means who is always sitting with books. Then spare means spanned. Okay, these many word meanings we have to write down. Then we will see the question answers. So the first question in answer the following is, how are books useful to us? The first answer is given on page number 12. Page number 12, first line. Here it's written, they guide us and inspire us. Instead of they, we will write books. Books guide us and inspire us. This is our first answer. Books guide us and inspire us. Second one, how can we use our leisure time fruitfully? So second answer is here on same page number 12. We can use leisure time fruitfully by reading books. This is second answer. We can use leisure time fruitfully by reading books. Third answer, write the name of Gandhiji's autobiography. On the same page, the autobiography of Mahatma Gandhi is named as My Experiments with Truth. The autobiography of Mahatma Gandhi is named as My Experiment with Truth. This is question number 3. Question number 4 is, besides books, what are the other sources of information? Internet, magazines, useful videos, classroom discussions, documentaries. Many are given here, but we have to write down minimum 3. Any 3 you can write down: internet, magazines, newspapers, useful videos, classroom discussions, documentary. B part, make a list of your favorite 4 books and magazines. This you will do by yourself. You have read many books. So which are your favorite magazines which you are reading, or which are your favorite books? You have to write down name of any 4. This you will do by yourself. Then this C part, tick the books you have read. See here, these all are the names of books. If you have read any book, then tick mark that book and write down in your fair notebook. If you have not read any of the book, then don't do this question. We will not do this question in the fair notebook. Then this question number 1 and question number 2 you have to do in the fair notebook. This you can do if you have read any of the books. Then let's do. This you have to do in book itself only. Draw your favorite comic character in space given. Comic character means you are watching a lot of cartoons or any other entertaining serial. Then you have to draw here the picture or photo of your favorite character. B is, can you recognize this famous character? You know that he is Harry Potter. So you have to write down only this one word. Make a list of books you want to read. Which books do you want to read? That name of 1 or 2 books you have to write down by yourself. This let's do A, B and C. This you will not do in the fair notebook. This you have to do in this book only. But question number A part, moral, word meaning, A part and B part. That you have to do in your fair notebook. Thank you.